Have you ever wondered how car and motorcycle tires are made? It all starts with a mix of raw materials, natural and synthetic rubber, carbon black, industrial oils, and special chemical additives. These are blended together in a massive machine called a Banbury mixer, forming a thick, sticky black compound. Next, the rubber is sent through extruders and calendaring machines, where it's shaped into wide, flat sheets. Each sheet has a specific role, some for the inner liner, some for the sidewalls, and others for the outer tread. Then comes the building process. This is where the tire takes shape. Layers of rubber are carefully assembled with bead wires, strong steel loops that anchor the tire to the rim, and reinforced with textile or steel cords for strength and flexibility. Finally, the tread, the patterned surface that grips the road, is added on top. At this stage, the product is called a green tire. It looks like a tire, but it's still soft and unusable. The green tire is now moved to the vulcanization stage. It's placed inside a metal mold and heated to around 160 to 180 degrees Celsius. Under high pressure, the rubber cures and the tread pattern is permanently imprinted. This process gives the tire its final shape, strength, and durability. After cooling, each tire undergoes strict quality control. Tests include air pressure checks, balance evaluation, visual inspections, and even X-ray scanning to detect internal flaws. Only after passing all these tests is the tire ready to hit the road. A single tire, something we often take for granted, is actually the result of high precision, advanced engineering, and a truly fascinating industrial process.